नेक्स्ट टॉपिक हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर टू और मोर नंबर्स गिवन हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ दैट नंबर एंड इट इज एक्सरसाइज 3.6 इज अ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट देन फाइंड द हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ द गिवन नंबर्स फिर 80 फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन 80 एंड 48 89 and 48 how to find out the highest common factor of 18 and 48 this given numbers then each number be divided by prime numbers then 80 then divided by is prime numbers first 2 which is smallest prime number divided by 18 2 9 9 is again divided by 2 no so next number 3 नेक्स्ट 48 मैं मेरे को 48 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 देन 4 देन अगेन दिस नंबर डिवाइडेड बाय 2 1 देन अगेन व्हिच नंबर इज डिवाइडेड बाय 2 6 6 इज अगेन डिवाइडेड बाय 2 3 3 इज डिवाइडेड बाय 3 देन दीस आर द prime factors of 18 and 48 then we can write here 18 first write factors of 18 2 into 3 into 3 then so this 18 we write here product of prime factors and then next 48 which are the factors of 48 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 then now we write to factors of 4 prime factors of 48 then next step which numbers are common numbers of this 18 and 48 then look 2 here 1 2 here also 2 then 2 is the common factor then we do this 2 or any other 2 no 2 is not here and then 2 is not a common factor but only one 2 is a common factor of 18 and 48 and other 2 is not a then next step 3 here is 3 and here also 2 so this 1 3 is common factor of 18 and 48 here 1 of 3 bar is there but here is not 3 48 so also no so we can write the common factor of 18 and 48 the
Question number 3.
70, 105, 175. So first you find out the 5 cases of 7. Prime 5 cases of 7. Means so this 70 is divided by which number? Question 2. How many times? 25. Then again which number is 25 divided by 5 and 7. 7 is only divided by 7. So we find out the 5 cases of 7. Then is to 105. 5 cases of 105. Then is this number of which number divided by which is smallest prime number? We know this number is not completely divisible by 2. Right? If this number divisible by 3, you go then 3 times remainder 1, 15, 5 times. Then 35 divided by 5. 7 times 7, 1. Then is just 175. Is this number divisible by 2? No. 3 look 3? No. Then 5. How many times? 3 times. Means how many times 5 and 17? 3 times. Remainder 2. 2, 5, 25. 25, how many times? 5 times. The next is 25 divided by 5. 7, 9, 7, 1. Then you can write the partners of each numbers. Right? 70. Is equal to you can write 2 into 5 into 7. Then 105. 5 times 3 into 5 into 7. Then next 175. 5 times 5 into 5 into 7. Then I will write the 5 times of each number. Write 5 times of each. What is next step? Next step we find out the common number of this 3, common factors of this 3 number. Then 2 is the common factor? No, here 2 is common. And 3 is the common factor? No, here no to 3. And 5? Okay, 5 is the common factor of this 3 number. This 2, this 5 is the common factor of 3 numbers. 5 we can take. And the next number of 7. 7 is the common factor of this 3. So, which is the highest common factor of this number? The highest numbers, then 2 even numbers and 2 odd numbers. Which is the, what is the HCF of 2 consecutive numbers? So question number 2 is yes. Then 2 consecutive number of numbers. Then you can take any number. Then I take 405. Then write the factors of 405. into 2 into 5 is 1 into 2 into 2 5 1 into 5 then this number we write in 5 factors. Now which is the common factor for this 2 on the highest HCF of this number is which number there is only 1 means here factors here 1 into 2 into 2 and here 1 into 5 here prime numbers have no common factors here this prime numbers and 5 also prime numbers these numbers have no common factor of 4 and 5 so we take which number 1 so 1 is the common factor of 2 consecutive numbers so its answer 1 is the HCF of 2 2 consecutive numbers then next 2 even numbers B. Consecutive even numbers we can take 4 and 6 so 5 is 4 we can write it 2 into 2 and 6 we can write it 2 into 3 so which is the common highest common number here the common number will be 2 so the two consecutive even numbers the HCF of 2 is 2 the next 2 odd numbers two consecutive odd numbers we can take 5 and 7 any number we can take sir factors of 5 here factors of 5 only 5 so we write 1 and 5 and 7 also we can write 1 into 7 so common factors here 1 so is 1 next question number last question HCF of co-prime numbers 4 and 15 was found as follows by factorization after factorization 4 is equal to 2 into 2 and 15 we have write 3 into 5 since there is no common prime factors here there is no common prime factors so HCF of 4 and 5 is 0 is the answer correct HCF of 4 and 5 is 0 not HCF of 4 and 5 is not 0 so here we can write it. Is the answer correct if not what is the correct HCF 0 equals to 0 0 is 0 cannot be factor of any number. What is the HCF of this number? What is the find is here is 1 exercise 2.6 also completed. Then you should write its answer your fair copy. Then okay.